definitely grouse for the bikes, but
yeah,
be adventurous.
It's a big fucking thing over here.
That was a ditch and a half.
In 800 metres, turn right.
I think you might have to do it when you stop.
It's going to be locked now.
Oh. We've made it so far, Cosser, in your car. Geez, you'd want to slow down before you get to these, eh? Turn right, then when we get to the end of that, we've got to turn right again, and then that'll lead us back onto that main road that we came off.
Yep.
So we can go to the falls, because otherwise you'll end up miles away if you keep going. So we'll come to an intersection here, we'll turn right. I think you can turn left anyway. Looks like they've closed that off.
Continue straight.
Run four-wheel drive lock.
Like my driveway when you're going to my place.
Yeah. So you get something like this.
Hey.
Ondie, don't want to go.
Green here though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a bit sandy here, isn't it? Plus four-wheel drive.
Now it's on auto.
Got
it's locked now. That was just a rock, cause I hit in the bottom of my car. I think they're all gone because the food ran out, so they've left. Then all the kangaroos came back.
That's right.
Very sandy, isn't it?
Sandy,
yeah. Weird. Then it goes to this stuff.
Get a bit of navigation, you know. What's this corner coming out? One right?
Yeah. It's a wonder there's no like wild pigs out here or deer.
Probably is.
Or emu?